What is up, vlog? Today I'm gonna teach you my secret on how to make your teeth so white that, you know, like people are gonna think it's fake, okay? But it's real simple. Let me teach you. So first, you're gonna want a cup so you can pour all your grease into. Alright. First things up, we got baking soda. You just open. Doesn't matter what type, I'm using this great value, so Walmart thing too. First things first, I'm gonna open that. Alright, got all this. So you don't want too much, but you just wanna pour a little bit. Oops. Alright. Next, you wanna get some peroxide. Okay. Pour some of that in there. Not too much, just a little bit. Pour. That's embarrassing. This thing isn't open yet. Okay, I'm gonna open everything. Alright. Please. There we go. Got it. So you just wanna pour a little bit in there. Alright, so we got that. And King's in here with us. What are you doing? Huh? Anyways, back to the video. After you got those two ingredients, those are our main bases of it. But you're also gonna wanna put in a little bit, just regular Colgate, you know. It's baking soda and peroxide whitening. So, you know, same thing put in there, but I actually like the toothpaste. A little bit of that in there. Sorry, I didn't get that on camera, but it's got a little bit in there. Right now it looks pretty good, all right? Not gonna lie, but it's nowhere near done. Then you want some Sprite. Let's open this bad boy up. All right. Sprite goes in. Not too much though. Now you're thinking like, this is weird. Why don't we do that? Trust me, I know it is, but you just gotta follow along. This isn't too weird, I promise. Next up, we got some pickle juice. All right, so you definitely, God, I'm gonna need 2 hands for this too. There we go. All right. Now you can get some of this. Just go in. Pour some of that in there. Alright, you can hear it fizz a little bit after that set. Now, you're just gonna wanna. Hi, welcome to the vlog. Alright, now, you just wanna get some milk. Get some of this fresh milk. Pour a little bit in there. Perfect. Perfect. I can't let them know my secret, but you're just gonna mix around. Right. What are these? Alright, now, just want some of these. Now, you're just gonna put toothpaste on your toothbrush, basically. So, go right there. All right, you're gonna get a little wet. And then just straighten this. And there you have it. And that's how you make the perfect toothpaste. Perfect. Yeah. I did this for a minute and a half. Thank you for watching. Drop a like, and what do you want to know how to do next?